I'm working with a Belgian composer, Joris Heerlen, and he constructs his compositions through recording different sounds, everything from car horn, gunshot, coins rolling on the table, sound of the refrigerator, ventilator, and then afterwards he manipulates and twists the sounds to create a soundscape or a rhythm beat. Yeah, it's really interesting to work with him on this. I like the sound that he produces. It's a bit industrial, it's a bit mechanical, dark. And I think my movement kind of goes hand in hand with what he wants to make also.